horsemen of the apocalypse. The Black Plague arrived in Europe in October 1347. A fleet of 12 Genoese ships left into the harbor of Messina in Sicily. They were manned by dying men. The cargo consisted of dead men. They had come from the Crimea, the Black Sea, and they carried with them the rats,